is our C-47, D-Day participant. She was there. I go Bell.
What John is demonstrating now is what they call human.
It looks like basically it was laid on its side. It was called back in the old days.
Large aircraft are trying to do it.
And folks, as the leap dogs are coming in, how about a big round of applause? Let's put your hands together and let's... They had the F-15 flyover to open the Super Bowl. John Black was in the lead F-15 at the 2010 Super Bowl.
As John comes in from air show left, he rolls it into the inverted and a nice...
hear you, but he can see you. The Rebel. Close to the ground. Fully outfitted in their combat. And the bombs. T-28s. Little demonstration of the Nomad. Equipped with the guns. To your left, and they are out.
Static line.
14 jumpers, 15 seconds, round parachutes.
Wow.
That's how they get it, folks. The difference between those World War II era combat parachutes. That Dave Dollarhide is flying. Underway again. Covering the model, providing high cover for the Huey. The Huey is in, the Cobra provides cover. The Huey exits with the protection of the coast. It'll fly by. Going to safety, one moment.